Master Tong usually teaches a class for all the pros. As we get closer to our fights and we have our set opponents, he works with us individually. Mitts, working on the bag, ground and pound. So he does a really good job of getting you in fight shape, getting your legs strong. And you know, it's really fun to work with. I've never actually hit pads with anybody who has the same style as him. It's a lot of fun, especially when the mitts start cracking and stuff like that. It gets really exciting and it gets me fired up and ready to go. Master Tong is definitely a character, and you know, there is a huge language barrier, but I've worked with him so much, and you know, he's been my number one striking coach since the beginning. I've never done any boxing or any Muay Thai at all, so my first kicks were around him, and he's been monitoring me and watching me. And you know, Master Tong has over 200 Muay Thai fights, and you know, he was a pro boxer of 20 fights, and so he's a fighter. And I think being a fighter and myself being a fighter, we're able to communicate because, you know, we're like-minded people. He knows exactly what I'm going through. You may not understand him, but you know, I spend so much time with him. He's been in my corner for almost every one of my fights. Don't be scared.
I don't.
You fight right there.
Yeah, good. Then he's still a lady, you know, at this hard. Ladies fight, you know, everything. Thanks a lot, you know. You're able to fight me, you know, and everything. Pay, elbow, punch, kick, hard, and, you know, you got it. Yeah.
I lied, it's okay. It's okay.
A little bit. Yeah. Talk more. You always talk to me. You're always talking. You got a camera in your face, now you're shot. How many minutes?
Oh, 30 minutes.
30 minutes?
I lied.
One more?
What?
You said five.
Huh?
You said 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. No.
Team Alpha Males, predominantly wrestlers. The majority of us wrestled in college. You know, we kind of developed our own style of fighting. You know, we're in and out strikers, looking for the takedown and devastating downtown. People all over the world are starting to take notice that Team Alpha Male. You know, there's a small team with small guys on the West Coast that are making some noise.
My name is Justin Buckles. Fought the UFC five times, been training with Danny for about almost 4 years now. Ever since I think Danny's second fight in the WC, I've been his offense coordinator. I've been doing all his game planning and whatnot. Danny's first fight in the UFC coming up, I've been there before, and advice I'd want to give him is probably just to, you know, just take it like any other fight. It's it doesn't matter where it's at, you know, it could be behind the gym. Like to be in the UFC, but he just needs to do his thing. He just needs to relax and do his thing. He's gonna beat anybody in the world, in my opinion. You know what I mean? If he's on, he's killing him. But it's like, which Danny's gonna show up? When Danny shows up and he's on, he's taking out all these guys. Danny's bad, man. He's a bad dude.
the boxing that I have is a lot of straight punches. It's not five punch combinations. It's three punch combos, two punch combos. I'm in and out. I'm setting up my takedowns. You know, there was a time, you know, when I lost two fights that I didn't really know my identity as a fighter, but right now I do. And my identity as a fighter is I hit hard. I've got solid boxing, and you know, I'm a good wrestler. My striking power is definitely the X factor in the fight. I feel like I can end a fight in any time because I have so much power in my right hand. My boxing's cleaner, I'm a more dynamic striker, and I hit harder than he does. Every time I run this fight in my head, there's no way I can lose. I think I can knock him out.